For the first time, Anushka will be seen portraying the role of a Gujarati girl in Jab Harry Met Sejal. The mini trails have already showcased her inner Gujarati to the audiences. Anushka as Sejal is seen as an independent, outspoken and free-spirited girl. Her Guju accent is impeccable and is getting immense response and appreciation from the audiences. During the trailer launch in Mumbai, she said,
"Actually, I had a diction coach to teach me how to speak. So, Imtiaz sir had introduced me to a diction coach, Dimple, who so basically phonetically how how it would sound, you just write it exactly like that, and then you learn the lines in that fashion. And after some time of and Imtiaz used, like we would sit and go through the scenes, working on the accent." Even Imtiaz's understanding of this diction is actually strangely good. I don't know how, but yeah, it is. And then we would just practice that. Ek baar wo zehen mein aa jata hai, so then when you normally also you're talking, you're able to bring that in. It was just some effort on my and Dimple and Sir's behalf.
The mini trails have won hearts, and now she's killing it with the trailer. It will indeed be interesting to see Sejal come alive on August 4th this year. IANS report.